A former Frankfort teacher and basketball coach will learn his sentence for charges of child seduction. As part of a plea agreement, Thomas Weeks is expected to surrender his teaching licenses and register as a sex offender. Weeks was arrested in May of last year on claims of misconduct between him and a female student. Students told RTV6 at the time the relationship lasted for at least a year.